Okay, well, here I am on Wyatt Earp Boulevard. This is where I'm spending the night at the truck stop. I'm picking up my load from Cargill in the morning. Notice the cowboys over there cleaning their cattle trucks, etc. This seems to be the little hot spot. All the teenagers turn around this parking lot. I think they cruise this boulevard like we did Van Nuys. But anyway, yeah, look at the cowboys over there climbing all over that truck like it's a horse. I don't know, man. Right now I'm kind of feeling a little bit like Michael Jackson, if you get my drift. I want to be starting something. Maybe I should go over there, huh? Start some trouble, start some mess, let their cattle loose. Yeah! Get along, little doggies. Get along. Yeah, let them make a break for it, man. Anyway, yeah, this is the Flying J. Flying J. Truck stop. Pretty much the same as all the other truck stops. You know, different size, different shape. Same crap inside, same crap outside, though. But yeah. I thought you might like to kind of see the trucks kind of coming and going here. They're all coming in for their diesel. There's a lot of places around here. Obviously, it's a big cattle country too. Those over there, there's three of them over there. See, they got the cowboy boots on, and you know, it's like that around here. Anyway, yeah, Kansas, Dodge City, and of course I'm sitting here in my shorts and my high tops. That's right, that's how I roll. Anyway, yeah, maybe I should go kick that door in, you know, like I'm at the saloon. All right. Anyways, here, let me see if I can put on a little music. I think this one might be appropriate for you guys. I'm eating my soup here. I just warmed up my Progresso steak and noodles. So I'm having my din-dins. And let's see what I got here. Somehow this sounds appropriate.
Oh, should happen in my plans. Hold that shit straight to the head for the year. Then be alone in my intentions. Good, I'll be singing in the heavy in my third. And it won't go away, and it's my turn to go. Should the blood come cold in my veins? Just one favor I'll be asking. Don't pity me here, it's too cold. Take me back.
So what's it going to be, cowboy? Huh? You going to pull that pistol? Or are you going to stand there and whistle Dixie? Shoot out at the Flying J. All right. Come on, cowboys. They sure do like their trucks. Woo-hoo-hoo. Talk to you guys soon. Hope you enjoy the videos.